Well, the song Back in Your Arms is a collaboration of myself and Richard Marx. Richard is a strong supporter of the American military, and everyone knows I'm a very strong supporter of the Canadian military. We wanted to write a song that was simple, really as down to earth as we could. A soldier writes a letter home to his wife and the experiences that he's having on a day-to-day basis, and the wife writes a letter back and the experiences she's having, and they come together and a commonality in the chorus where they both are behind the mission wanting the same thing, wanting freedom for kids and their ability and their right to grow up and enjoy life. And so Richard and I wrote the song. I was just delighted that Crystal Shawanda agreed to sing the duet, and then even more delighted that we got to sing it on the CCMAs, and she won Female Vocalist of the Year for the CCMA Awards this year. It was a wonderful thing. Her and her husband are great, great people, and it meant a lot to us to have her sing on the album. As an honorary colonel in our Air Force, I've seen with my own eyes the work that our military is doing. And as Canadians, we should be so proud of our men and women in the military, and especially their families that fight more the mental battle, waiting for their loved ones to come home. And I know we all celebrate when we have soldiers returning and able to get back to their families, and we just pray for everyone's safe return. And I hope you enjoy this song. This is Back in Your Arms.
George Canyon and Crystal Shawanda.
It's 2 a.m. and I can't sleep. It's been like this for me all week. We lost another good man yesterday. Close my eyes, I say your name. It's the only thing that keeps me sane. I think of you half a world away. I fight the tears. It's hard to live like this, lying here. There's so much that I wish that every child would know the taste of freedom. There are dreams still worth believing. Just might come true in the end. I want all these troubles fall behind us. Better days. Just want to be in your arms again.
It's 6 a.m. I need more sleep. It's been another long, hard week. The kids are wearing me all but down. I close my say your name, it's the only thing that keeps me sane. Silence is such a lonely sound. Oh, baby, be safe. I know you've got a job to do and keep the faith. And all the love I'm sending. Child, know the taste of freedom. There are dreams still worth believing that just might come true in the end. And I want all these troubles far behind us. Better days to come and find us. I just wanna be in your arms.
Gonna stop me coming back to you. Every soul in moment washed away.
Washed away. Yeah.
come and find us. I just want to be in your arms again. I just want to be in your arms.